And Skydive City in Zephyr Hills is hosting the Canopy Piloting Championships. And as News Channel 8's AA, Anthony Allred reports, some skydivers came halfway around the world to compete in these games.
The way they will come down is to spiral down for high-speed approach. They will come through what we call a gate, which are the two markers.
Falling 6,000 feet from the sky at more than 60 miles per hour, and Cornelia Mahi couldn't think of a better way to spend the day.
I think I'm doing pretty well, and I'm doing good. I'm not sure about the results because I'm not looking at the rankings for now, because we still have three jumps to go.
Cornelia is such a competitive skydiver that she came all the way from Dubai to compete against what she considers the best skydivers in the world.
I came from Dubai all the way here to compete against the American swoopers, canopy pilots, because they're one of the best in the world. And I came to kind of measure my skills against them before the world championship.
The goal for jumpers like Cornelia during this competition is to pass through the white pylons, drag a foot through the water, and stick the landing.
I'm excited. I'm nervous in the same time, but I'm up for the challenge.
Matt Leonard took first place in the 2015 National Advanced Competition. He came to Zephyr Hills to hone his skills against the best and take home another championship this year.
I definitely feeling of adrenaline. You love it. All the competitors love that kind of feeling. We come through, and it's definitely a sense of achievement when we go out and we do these awesome things.
Yeah, boy!
And speaking from experience, I'd have to say skydiving, but not for competition, is one of the coolest things I've ever done. In Zephyr Hills, Anthony Allred, News Channel 8.
Well, a 9-year-old girl is making headlines for running her own news website, even covering a